Italy has embarked on a very decisive and ambitious agenda of reforms to revive growth. Italy needs to press ahead with reforms on many fronts, ranging from deregulating the energy sector to lower electricity prices, strengthening the labor market to encourage employment, especially for the youth, and improving the efficiency of the judicial system to improve the business environment. At the IMF, we do see light at the end of the tunnel. Based on our outlook, we see a recovery taking hold in early next year, led by a modest pickup in exports, whose benefits should gradually spread and lift spending and investment in the economy. Unemployment in Italy remains at unacceptably high levels. It's around 10%, it's the highest in the past 10 years, and especially for the youth, where one in three workers seeking a job are without work. The key to solving the unemployment problem is to both make it easier for firms to hire workers, but also to encourage more workers to join the labor force. No doubt, pension reform is very painful for some, but it's essential to ensure the viability of the pension system for all generations. On taxes, Italy does have very high tax rates, but given the need to bring down the public debt, in order to cut taxes, you have to cut spending elsewhere. And for this reason, we put a high priority on the ongoing spending reviews to identify the needed cuts in government spending. This savings could then be used to cut taxes, and in particular, on labor, which would help to encourage employment by firms.